in the beginning of the season,
I got to be a person who adjusts to the younger guys and help them get comfortable and know how to communicate with them and help them jump on the bandwagon. Once they're on the bandwagon, I plan on them helping us drive the bandwagon, not just riding. You know, but I got to get them comfortable enough to get on first. And right now, that's what I'm doing, learning personnel, learning how to talk to certain people. I can talk to certain people one way and other people a different way. And just got to take it how it comes, you know. Got to be a leader that I would want to have, you know. I wouldn't want to have a senior leader that I don't feel comfortable asking a question or comfortable, you know, being on the court with because I'm nervous to mess up, or, you know. So I just try to think about that and keep that in perspective when dealing with them.